En welcome again back to Mario the LP, Brutal Mario the LP. And we're going to hit up, yes, the next stage of Brutal Mario in the water. And Mario start. Now, and a little fact about this. This is the fourth time we are recording it. The last two times I had the microphone away from my mouth. Let's think. The second time I thought the settings were wrong, and the first time we just fucked up with 14 minutes. Yeah. And to what we had 10. My friend Mr. Razzi is sitting next to me, like usual. He has no life. And he's quiet today. Why are you so quiet?
I'm not coming in on that.
Oh, he's not coming in on that. And do you all know... Do you all know, how do you call that? No, we are not doing the Harry impression. Alright?
Alright.
Okay.
Just go on.
He thought he was my grandfather.
The Pokey!
Pokey! Pokey reminds me of Pikachu. You know why? They have all fat butts. Look at that. Look at underneath. He has some ghetto booty. No, I'm not trying to be... an Anna. Yes, I know I cannot say the word, so I'm not racial doing, so don't come at me and be, oh, you racial, you see the N-word. No, I didn't say the N-word, I say N-word. Just don't, fuck. Fuck! No.
Fuck you.
Are we going to play that game? Are we going to play that little game, you bitch? You know I eat you for breakfast, huh?
No.
Yes, I do.
No.
I'm not eating breakfast. Okay, but... I heard a gossip in the LP lands, you know? I heard...
No, tell me.
I heard...
No.
That the guy... that the guy Eikren girl has something with the girl Azure Blade. What do you say? Oh! Eikren girl is the... is she the woman?
But yes, she is. Yes, it is.
But she has a voice like a trucker. Female trucker. And he yells like a sissy. But I'm not... Please don't do that. Never, ever
again.
Pokey! Why do you have to remind me of that? Every time I...
Just like a yellow tree ball thing.
That's called a cactus. Fuck.
That was called fire.
Fuck.
Just go on.
Fuck. It's all the fault of Proton John. He's a sissy. Yes, you are. I said that. No, I'm just kidding. You're not a sissy. You just act like a wife.
He's going to smack the crap out of you.
That's Kwam, the stupid Canadian guy. No, I'm not being racist to all the Canadians. Just like in my first...
In Suckerland, we have taken Jonathan the Guzman with us.
Yeah, Jonathan the Guzman. He was Canadian, you know.
He's but now Dutch.
Yeah, he's now Dutch. And you know why? Because Canada sucks with soccer. You suck. You didn't see...
Oh my fucking god.
You're not English! Don't that say my... Oh my fucking god. Are you English?
Suck my bloody cock.
Nah, it's like this. You don't have to move your teeth, because then you have the British accent like this. Hello? You can suck my Scottish... that's my Scottish accent. Yeah. And Scottish... We defeated Scotland with
3-0. Last time.
Last time, yes. Sorry for all the Scotlands, but you suck. You
except Fletcher.
Well, that's... Okay. The time.
5 minutes.
Oh, so I got 4 minutes left?
A little part of the...
Yeah. And, I have a question for you all if you're listening. My settings are not good. Can anyone tell me how I can get the settings good? So on YouTube, it's a full screen. Thank you very much. Now we move on to... I was farting.
Holy shit.
I was farting. The girls loved it when I fought. Can you...
I'm going to die.
Oh, this worse than Hitler.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Yeah, you ask for it.
No.
You can't... it's ironical, rather, because he's for Ajax. I'm guessing him, and Ajax is in Jew club.
No, it is.
I'm
not a Jew.
Now we're going to stop about soccer. So we are talking to my...
Dancing Castle.
Yeah, it's a very good graphics and Fuck! Now, are we going to scratch on my balls? No. Is that... I can enjoy this level so long, huh?
This is a great level, this.
Yeah, I think it's really...
Great graphics.
Don't let me spit fire. You know I will. Yes. You know I will spit fire. And you like it when I spit fire.
Ah, fuck you!
Now, if you're go-
Stop doing that!
If you're going-
Ah, defeat that!
Don't you scare- but what I was saying, if you... you say fuck you one again, you will fight Majinku yourself.
No.
Nah, he's afraid of Majinku.
No.
It reminds me of his cat mouse.
No.
He is a cat
mouse. Nice.
His cat mouse had a terrible, terrible snail accident. He was walking and he slipped over a snail. And then 20 snails raped mouse. You say to me, how can a snail rape a cat? You don't want to see that. It's just horrible. And we go on. Did you know what I heard also? Do you know what I heard also?
Talk about graphics.
Oh, yes. Now it's just simple graphics. It's black. Maybe an emo made this. And how do you say that?
Things are going to move. We almost killed you. Oh, you lucky bastard.
I'm not lucky. It's just skills. I'm just... I'm spitting fire! Fuck. Time. I want.
Fire.
I'm just like Charmander. I'm the male Charmander.
He's spitting fire.
Yeah. What can I do about it?
No. Go back.
I am always falling in that trap.
Oh, and we didn't play this.
Oh, we didn't play this at all. No, we are doing this blind, like we told you. And yeah, I know I'm not. This is my fourth recording.
Move on.
What am I doing, you little bitch? Now this is my third time, so I'm no Mr. Rutford. So you can see Mr. Rutsy is not laughing that much now because he heard all the jokes and over again. But he said the best joke is when I said those three guys from Canadian. And I meant I can go too. She is a man. I will prove to you at the end of this LP. I can prove to you she's a man. And the time, please. What? Time.
1 minute.
Now I'm going to shut off. And you will see me at the beginning of this video.
Next video. About
Majinku.
Majinku.
Because he can't fight him and he's afraid of it.
No.
I saved. And now that was Mr. Mate. I hope I see you again.